I remember the first day I laid eyes on California. It must have been 2 a.m. We'd been driving all day from the east. It's as if the moment took place in slow motion, like something out of a Hollywood movie. I saw nothing but twinkling lights. It was scary to leave everything I knew behind for a place I'd never been, but in that moment, I knew it was right. Somehow, looking at all those lights, I knew all my dreams had come true. Five years later, I definitely have a less magical outlook on California. A lot can happen in that time in Los Angeles, and a lot has. We've shared our ups and downs and merry-go-rounds, but still, this place is special to me. I love all the different sights, all the different cultures, the different faces, each having their own unique story to tell. Each story filled with its own wisdom. Some dreamers' dreams come true, and others pack up and head east, leaving their desires behind them. A dream is much like the miracle of life. It starts in the pit of your stomach and it grows into something beautiful. And it hurts like hell to bring it to life, but it's so worth it in the end. 5 years is a long time to dream. It's an even longer time to wait. I love California. I grew here, I learned here, and I blossomed. And because I love it so much, it's gonna be hard to leave. But my dream is to travel, and recently that dream came true. Even though it's hard to say goodbye, California will always have a special place in my heart. It's the place where all my dreams came true. I'll forever be California dreaming. Love, Zoe Joy.